This is Kweku. Kweku recently received a refund check. But you see, Kweku is in a dilemma. He doesn't know what to do with his money. Should he A, spend it, or should he B, save it? Kweku, do you know what you want to do? Me either. So how about we look at the outcome of each one and see what happens. Dang, man. You look terrible. What happened? Please don't tell me this is what happens when you spend your money. Your shirt's ripped, your nene for money, and you're wearing no shoes? This what happens when you spend? Lord have mercy. I guess we'll see what happens when you spend your refund. Now that we've seen what spending looks like, let's see what happens when you save your money. Wow, Steve, you look good, bro. So this is what saving money looks like, huh? Man, you got the gold watch, the gold bracelet, you even got the gold grills. Man. Well, guys, we all see what saving your money looks like. So let's go back to Kweku and see what he decides. So Kweku, after all that, I think we know what the right choice is. It's always best to save your refund and spend it wisely.
Whipping the yam, whipping and flipping the yam, turning her bricks to a lamb, re-rocking the dope, soon as they get off the rope, keeping the soft like a meat, go to my link, poking the sink, chopping that work like karate, serving a new Maserati, and a brand new Maserati, that's a whole lot of new money, sashing and hiding from 12, moving the squares and them bills.